everyone, Lauren here, and welcome to another 2-Minute Tuesday, where we discuss tricky financial topics in a span of just 2 minutes. Today, we're talking about budgeting. I know, it's like the Jaws theme song comes on and your money is about to swallow you whole. But no need to worry. Forget about the idea of making a spreadsheet or following the 50-30-20 rule. Today, we're breaking down an even easier way to budget. So, let's start the clock. I'm going to let you in on a little secret. If you want to buy that Starbucks coffee every day and you can afford it, then please buy your coffee. Your budget is personal. Eisenhower developed an urgent/important spending matrix that allows you to really dig deep and consider how you spend your money and if it aligns with your own personal goals. Make a list and jot down some of the most recent items you spent your money on. Most of those would fall under the urgent plus important quadrant. These are short-term needs that you would need to spend your money on to survive, such as car payments, rent, electricity, groceries. Think bare minimum. Don't worry, we're not taking away your weekly shopping trips and dinners out with friends. This would fall under urgent plus not important. This is the most debated and controversial categories. Well, you could save $10 if you didn't spend it on that food and put it towards your retirement, blah, 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 blah. This quadrant is meant for things that make you happy and the non-negotiables that matter to only you. Now, this by no means should overtake your urgent plus important category. That manicure can wait if you need to pay your rent. Which leads us to not urgent plus not important. Have you ever walked into Target only needing one thing and walked out with $100 worth instead? This is the giant black hole of all your spending. It's like that voice in your head that goes, "Did I buy that? Yeah, I don't remember buying it." Just don't buy it. It's as simple as that. Lastly, there's not urgent plus important. It's the "I'll do it later" mentality. This is where all your future possibilities swim around in your head. Buying a home, starting a family, going to college. The things in this quadrant are incredibly important to you, which is all the more reason to start putting more deliberate energy into saving up for these life moments. Yes, I will marry you! Oh, wait, I forgot to budget. So, before you think about buying that new TV, ask yourself, why? Start thinking about what purpose it would serve you and if it really aligns with your spending values. From your list of spending, put your items into each of those four categories. By realizing how to be more conscientious with your money, you can kiss those spreadsheets and calculators goodbye. So, there you have it. Budgeting made simple, all boiled down into 2 minutes. If you have any cool budgeting tips, I'd love to hear about them, so leave them in the comments below. Thanks as always for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit that notification bell to stay up to date on all the latest videos from Coastal. And remember, the best part of banking better is living better.